Hi, this is Dipesh. Today I am going to talk about container damage charges and CMC. What are container damage charges? Before issuing a delivery order, the shipping line collects a deposit from the consignee in the name of container damages. If the empty container units are returned to the line's depot in a damaged condition, the shipping line recovers damage costs from the deposit. How do units get damaged? Damage can occur from improper stowage or faulty handling while stuffing and destuffing. In some cases, damage takes place while containers are being loaded or unloaded from a vessel or during transportation. Why does the consignee pay when containers are badly stored or handled by the shipper? When a sale is executed, the shipper transfers all his rights, risks, and liabilities to the consignee. However, in a door delivery, this transfer has not occurred when the empty units are returned. In such cases, the shipper or his representative pays for damages. Why should the consignee pay if units are damaged by the terminal? Ideally, they shouldn't, but the repair estimation is done by the depot. This is problematic for two reasons. One, the depot has a vested interest in repairs, more damage, more business. Two, it's difficult to pinpoint where, when, and who damaged the units. This leads to disputes. How are these disputes settled? Negotiations are carried out between the consignee and the shipping line. Sometimes they fix joint service, but this consumes time and money. Many times the shipping line walks away with the claim since it has the deposit. In addition, some shipping line or their agents delay refund of the deposits. How does Econ Ship differ? We aim to relieve the consignee of the unpredictable costs and extra hassles of deposits and their recovery. For normal cargo, we neither collect deposits nor bill for damages. How do you cover the costs? We have fixed a CMC or container maintenance charge. It's a nominal averaged amount which depends on the cargo types and cargo weight in our system. Does the consignee have to pay this? The consignee can ask the shipper to pay the CMC at load port itself. It's a fixed tariff as per cargo type. What do you mean by normal cargo? Cargo that can be safely stuffed, carried, and destuffed in containers is called normal. Loose steel scraps or loose stones or coils are categorized as abnormal since they damage containers. We have very strict SOPs for stuffing and destuffing this kind of cargo. In addition, we collect deposits on abnormal cargo. How high is CMC and why does it vary in different places? CMC is as little as $15 or 2000 rupees for normal palletized cargo below 20 tons. Since repair and material cost varies from place to place, CMC differs. At the end of the day, the customer pays much lesser and is free of any hassles. Can a customer negotiate this CMC? Our landside charges are lower than the industry average, so they are fixed and non-negotiable. However, you can choose to pay CMC at the load port or any other place. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. The link is given below.